Number 4. Now we shall pass to... I have no idea, actually. No, not Mark. Come on. Well, Brett. No. No, 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 no. Come on, don't let them score. Come on, guys. Take the ball away. You know you can do it. Thank you, Ralph. And Brooke. Now, maybe. Come on. For some strange reason, Roger hasn't done much on this first half. Not that I would mind. Just seems a bit strange. Well, maybe we can go to 3-0. Come on, Robin. Thank you. It looks promising. Most definitely promising. Is it the first time we actually start in the lead for the second half? Well, of course we are. No, you still don't show them. Come on. We can do this. We can have progress. Well, take your shot. No, let me guess, number 7. No. Now it's number 7. Okay, this is ridiculous. But... what? I'm genuinely shocked right now. Come on, somebody intercept already. John has done more than his share. Thank you. Whoa! Did he take some sort of steroids or what? That's impressive. Really can't figure out any other word to describe. And Brett, you fail. Is there any way to get out of this mess? That would be a nice pass. There's only one guy that can't. Well, okay. Ah, it was Roger. Not so great. Yes, he comes through and does his fancy things. Does he try to take a shot? Well, you never know. Okay, he came through everybody. Now he passes. But most importantly, we have wasted so much time. There is absolutely no way they can score 3 times. Absolutely no way. I might be proven wrong. I challenge you, game. Take your shot. Score for team. And it's in. And we're leading once again by 3 scores. Oh, sorry, 3 goals. Ay. It feels so good to make progress of some sort. Come on, John. And Roger. Oh, he decided to pass. There. Doesn't make a lot of sense. Middle 7 minutes, we're still leading by 2. Should be enough. Felix, we need you. Come on now. Brett, go for it. Don't fail. You have ideal situation. You just run, and now you pass. It's not that complicated. Kevin, no. Robin, yes. Yes, we are too far away, but make it. It still went in. Renegade is pleased. Yeah, come on. Yes. Try to do your fancy moves or whatever you wanna do, because you're just out of time. Razors made it to the finals! Against Seals! And, of course, some level ups. Rogue James, David. Seems like everybody except John. This seems nice. Ripple pass 40. Kevin, you still... Well, you lack skill, let's face it. Brett, you can ripple a bit better and so on. Brooke, you tackle like a beast. And who's interested? Here's the memo. The final match. And I think it's my time to say goodbye. I hope you enjoyed this set and see you next time. Bye!